Okay, let's head to World 3. Come this way. And we'll be able to pick up some keys on the wall. Now through this door. Now we'll be able to open the gate right next to the Archstone. Enter the cell at the end of the hall. And there are keys right here. Okay, I just got the thief set, which is a really useful light armor set, which I will be using, so that's good. Now you can open this door. Go down the stairs. And we need the key to open this door. Go down these steps. Come outside. Okay, this part is extremely important. Go through this door. Then you can head to the boss, but first we need to take out an NPC that's over here. If we don't take him out, then the boss will respawn after we kill her, and she'll just keep respawning, so we have to kill this guy first.
Thank you.
Okay, back to World 4. Go back to the same area where we got the regenerator ring. And this will lead directly to the boss. Attack his wound. Okay, this is another extremely useful farming tactic, so you want to head down this way. Basically, you just want to kill the necromancer and then you want to come here and drop off this cliff. And you can just keep repeating this over and over again and get a lot of souls really fast. I believe at this point that if you want patches to stay at the Nexus, you need to do his second event.
Oh, hello again.
You!